Hi guys, it's Milani. I made another video, you should check it out, how to do a backflip, fall or lose. So, this first one is how to make ice cubes out of drinks. So first, let me put on the light. How to make ice cubes out of drinks. So on this, first you need some apple juice, and some pink lemonade. It doesn't matter, but I'm just gonna just keep lemonade this. Okay, and now I'm going to use the dry and use the lemonade. Use the lemonade to. Let's use the lemonade over the sink so you won't spill it. Just keep putting it in the ice cube. And then after that, open the freezer. This is how it turned out. I'm just going to open the freezer and let it sit. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm opening the freezer and I'm going to put the ice cubes in there. Okay, and now you need to put it in there for like 2 hours. And then wait for it to be done. I'll check you out later on part 2. Okay, bye bye.